For our next On the Money, we see how the dairy farming industry is doing their part to meet New York's aggressive climate goals. We'll discover how an investment made at the Port of Oswego has significantly increased the shipping hub's capacity for grain. And for our spotlight series, we visit Syracuse's RISE organization. They're on a mission to empower refugees to become economically independent. Hi, I'm Daniel Pluff. Join us for On the Money this Thursday night at 8 only on WCNY-TV.